bipartisan, unanimous support in the Senate around 10 a.m. on Friday morning. So how is that in the dark of the night? Man, that's a red herring. That is, oh man, we got our hand caught in the cookie jar. Let me find something, because that's what it is.
So I do worry. And I don't care what Senator Sawyer says, what Senator Johnson says, or Senator McGinnis. I don't care what they say. It is going to change the way high school athletics in this state has operated.